Listen to me, Bert.
Nobody likes you. Nobody will ever like you.
Welcome to the amazing world of magic.
Wow.
Everyone loves a magician, and they'll love you too.
Do you want to be my partner?
More than anything.
I'm Bert Wonderstone.
And I'm Anton Marbleton.
But of course, you already knew that.
Your ticket sales suck.
What?
Steve Gregg, they're calling him the future of magic.
This guy's a magician. He doesn't even have a costume.
I'm sure you've seen people walk on red hot coals, but I doubt you've seen anyone spend the night on red hot coals.
I'm sexy, I know. You need to do something fresh.
So this is where old entertainers go to die.
Mm-hmm.
And some not so old.
May I see that for a minute?
Watch this. What have you done?
I'm a magician. Should have explained that to you earlier.
You're Rance Holloway.
I had your magic kit as a kid.
I'll give you your money back. What you're feeling right now, that's why you became a magician.
How did you do that?
It's partially deboned.
What you do is not magic.
It's natural for a dying leaf to be frightened by the autumn wind. Your skin makes me cry.
We need some sort of grand illusion.
You and Bert Wonderstone plan to stay in the box an entire week?
Ah, I can't breathe!
It's only been 20 minutes! Ah, ah, ah.
This is the best trick ever.
For 12 days, he's held his urine.
What is going through your mind?
I really have to pee, Richard.
It's time for my final disappearing act.
Where did he go?
He has gone to a better place. Goodbye, Rance.
He's under the bed.
I know. Why you think they call me Mr. Worldwide?